Danny Musico is a boxing trainer to the stars. He's worked with anyone from Sylvester Stallone, Rocky himself, to Jessica Simpson.
So if I harass them ever, would they knock me out now because of
you? Jessica will hit you with a left hook like you've never been hit before.
I know you've never heard this question before, but break it down. Pacquiao, Mayweather.
Pacquiao, all the way.
Why?
He fights from angles, he's faster, and he can punch just as hard.
Last minute.
So if he beats Mayweather, is he the greatest in history?
I won't say the greatest in history. I'm the greatest of our era, but maybe not the greatest in history. To be the greatest in history in boxing, you have to be someone like Muhammad Ali, Rocky Marciano, fighters like that who had a lot more opposition. But Manny is definitely the greatest of our time.
Who's the best trainer of our time, in your opinion?
It's a good question. You know, there's a lot of good fighters. Freddie Roach right now obviously is, making the mark with Manny. You know, he's got a lot of great fighters that are coming up. This kid Khan, who...
Amir
looks great, and he's doing a lot with that kid. But, you got to give Freddie his kudos because he's making world champions.
And what have you been up to?
Now I'm doing a lot of just celebrity training, taking my craft and what I learned and teaching others and getting them ready for their films and their TV work. Working with Jessica Simpson right now and Leonardo DiCaprio, Tobey Maguire, all the cast of Entourage. It's just great. It's great fun and, it's a pleasure for me and I feel blessed and honored to be able to do it.
The best part about working with A-list celebrities like that?
Just watching them reach their goals, taking what I've learned and what I know and what I've honed and teaching it to them and watching them get on the big screen and do what they do.
So there you have it, boxing trainer to the stars and former professional boxer, Danny Musico. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.